We don't have a new CEO just yet. Our former CEO, Dr. Esbagiera's contract was only for 1 year. It expires in a couple of weeks' time. At that point, we will make an announcement. In the meantime, the cabinet secretary is holding over as the CEO.
So what about the reports of Tulcey? Is there any truth, any possibility to that?
Can you wait until we make the announcement? We'll do that soon.
Is there also any truth to the report of Dr. Guerra moving over to the Ministry of Health?
I'm not sure. I would imagine that's a distinct possibility. She is a medical doctor after all. That's where her expertise is, and she's a public servant. So that's a possibility, but I can't see directly what's the case there. I guess that will have to be worked out with the Prime Minister.